While the stress of maintaining a farm is often overlooked, it does affect the physical and mental health of farmers. And while exercise and healthy eating are the obvious solution, we've convinced three farmers to try an alternative type of therapy on a different type of farm. How are you, lads? Come on over to me here. Are you nervous about what's ahead of you here today?
Not really. We'll see what happens.
Yeah. Is this something you would have ever considered before, Donal?
No, it's new to me. Would have heard about it plenty of times, but I'm sure we're willing to give anything a try, Dara.
Do you have any notion of what's ahead of you here today, Frank?
We have a vague idea, but I suppose we're open to anything, to try anything once. Anything that can help us de-stress and relax.
Right.
Try it.
Well, the person who's actually going to show you what you're doing here today is Jane Ross, who's the consultant manager here. Jane, what's in store for these farmers?
Well, as I said, I know the lads are farmers, used to hard work, getting up early in the morning. So, and of course, there's a lot of stress attached with the industry as well. So we're going to get the lads to rest and relax today. A little bit of de-stressing, some lovely treatments lined up for them later on. But I'm going to start them off with a nice relaxing walk out in the fresh air.
The spa was originally built on a working farm, and a short ramble through the rolling pastures means our volunteers can immerse themselves in their natural environment without having to do any of the work. So Jane, here we are beside the hydrotherapy. What's it all about?
Right, well, hydrotherapy has been used for a very long time, and what it does is it gets your circulation going, stimulates your lymphatics, which is, if you like, that's your body's waste disposal unit, for great for clearing out the toxins. Where it's going to come in use for our lads is the fact that you have a system of different massage jets in there which are going to work to beat out all the tension from their tired backs, necks and shoulders, but in a very, very pleasurable way.
How do you feel after that, Frank?
Well, there, I suppose I feel very, very relaxed. It's very, very warm in here, and it's a very unusual sensation, but nice nonetheless.
Okay, first of all, I'm just going to go through the reason why I'm applying the thermal mode, Frank. So it's very, very stimulating and nourishing for the skin. Also, it has a detoxifying effect as well. Good for the circulation, so you'll be a new man after it.
Vino therapy is completely new to Ireland and involves using grapes as part of the thermal mud which is applied to the body. Colm's treatment uses a heated peat pack that relaxes his entire back muscles while a therapeutic massage is carried out.
It's natural peat, and it's just going to remineralise the body. It's very good for warming the muscles and very good for soothing aches and pains, muscular aches and pains.
Frank, God, you're all wrapped up like a bale of cider there almost. You look like you're the epitome of comfort there and relaxation.
Oh yeah, I'm happy out. It's comfortable, very, very comfortable and very relaxing.
And is it something you'd recommend for a lot of farmers?
Oh, definitely. It's very, very relaxing and soothing, and I can feel the stress just melting away.
Ah, Colm. They can take the man out of the bog, but they can't take the bog out of the man. How are you getting on there?
Not too bad at all. It's going very well, actually. It's very
what is this all about?
Well, basically, they've put me sitting on a bit of bog here.
Yeah. And is it doing anything for you?
Well, I was doing a little there earlier, but once the massage kicked in, it really, like, that's really, really good now. I think the peat really warmed up me back. So that when I started the
massage. Have you a bad back? Are you like every other farmer out there?
Yeah. Like every other farmer, lifting too many bags of fertiliser and stuff over the years.
Yeah.
My lower back would annoy me a good lot. And then I suppose I'm doing a lot of driving these days, which isn't helping matters.
Yeah.
And I would get a bit of pain in my lower back a good lot.
Right. Well, the lads certainly seem to be enjoying themselves here with the hydrotherapy, muck, peat. And the only thing to do now is to check up on Donal, who I hear is getting stoned. As Donal is massaged, the hot and cold stones are designed to penetrate the muscles, providing a continuous sense of relaxation.
So what exactly happened here?
I lay on hot stones, and then they placed different stones along my body, hot and cold stones.
Yeah, if you wobble too much, they're going to fall off, aren't they? You can't start laughing anyway.
I'm not in a position to laugh now, in fairness.
The lads are almost finished their treatments and are ready to face back into the farming world. But after a hard day of relaxation and de-stressing, did they actually feel any better?
Colm, obviously, you know, you're the president of Macra. A lot of farmers might feel a bit funny about coming down to somewhere like this, where it's really quite different for a farmer to do because they're usually out working on the land. This would be seen as them as being a bit alternative, maybe a little bit girly. What would you say to them?
Some of them would probably see it as a bit of a funny farm, all right. But to be fair, no, I'd recommend it to anyone. Like, farmers like everyone else have plenty of stress in their lives. And to get a day down here just to unwind, to take on, do all the different activities, it just removes all that stress. No one ever prioritise themselves ahead of the work, and just give yourself that day to come down here and unwind and relieve all the stress. It's well, well worth it.
It seems all went well on this farm today, and the lads should be on their way home, but it seems they are a little reluctant to leave.